Hi, everyone. My name is Sai Vennam with the IBM Cloud team. Today, we want to talk about managed Kubernetes. Kubernetes is an open source platform allowing you to run your containerized workloads. Managed Kubernetes, on the other hand, is a service provided by cloud providers and comes with a number of advantages. For one, it's very easy to spin up new Kubernetes clusters from scratch and add additional compute power in response to load. In addition, it allows you to integrate with cutting-edge open source capabilities, as well as familiar cloud provider services. Finally, you get peace of mind with security across the board. Let's go through an example of spinning up a Kubernetes cluster on IBM Cloud Kubernetes Service. First, we'll choose the name for the cluster, as well as the region that we want to spin it up in. We can drill in deeper and choose the exact data center that we want our cluster to live in. In addition, we can also choose a multi-zone cluster. This allows us to spread our Kubernetes cluster across multiple data centers in the same region. This gives us high availability if anything went wrong with one of the data centers. Next, we can choose the flavor for the compute power for this Kubernetes cluster. We can stick with virtual compute or even bare metal. Bare metal allows you to get dedicated access to the entire machine, allowing you to avoid that noisy neighbor issue. Next, you can even define GPUs for your compute power in case you had something like machine learning or image or video processing that can take advantage of GPUs. Finally, scrolling down to the bottom, we can choose the number of worker nodes that we want to spin up and go ahead and create that cluster. In a few minutes, your Kubernetes cluster will be provisioned and ready to use. Kubernetes is an open source platform and is part of the Cloud Native Computing Foundation. To ensure portability of your workloads across any Kubernetes service provider, the CNCF provides conformance testing. This enables you to avoid vendor lock-in and even allows you to do multi-cloud deployments of your Kubernetes-based applications. Here at IBM, we're strong proponents of open standards as well as projects in the open source community. These include those in the CNCF as well as projects like Istio and Knative. In fact, you can try Managed Istio and Managed Knative today on IBM Cloud Kubernetes Service. Outside of those managed offerings, we also offer tutorials and documentation to integrate with cutting-edge open source capabilities, as well as IBM tooling and offerings. Finally, let's talk about security. Security is something that should be integrated into every stage of your DevOps workflow. With IBM Cloud Kubernetes Service, we'll make sure you're protected every step of the way. First, we have trusted private registries that scan your images for any vulnerabilities. Second, we'll make sure that those images are scanned as they're being pushed into a Kubernetes cluster. Behind the scenes, we're always making sure that any vulnerabilities in the technology stack that powers your cluster are caught right away. Thanks for watching this quick overview of managed Kubernetes services. If you like this video or have any questions, be sure to drop a comment below. Stay tuned for more videos like this in the future, and be sure to like and subscribe.